Kids' bones are different. Long bones, like the bones in the arms and legs, are in a period of rapid growth from childhood to adolescence. This growth is concentrated at the ends of each long bone at the growth plate, or physis. Growth plates are areas of cartilage where new bone tissue is made and determine the future length and shape of the bone. Your doctor can determine how fast your bones are growing, or growth rate, by plotting your age and height on a growth chart. The steeper the line on the growth chart, the faster your growth rate. The growth plates in each one of your long bones have different growth rates too. For example, the growth plates around your knees have higher growth rates than other parts of the leg. The end of the thigh bone, or femur, can lengthen as much as 10 millimeters per year in children, while the ankle only grows around 4 millimeters per year. Your growth rate speeds up during growth spurts, with one of the biggest happening during your preteen or early teenage years. Your growth will slow down as you reach skeletal maturity, which is approximately 14 for girls and 16 for boys. When compared, the growth rates of matching bones on either side of the body should be the same. Growth rates and the timing of growth spurts are slightly different for every child and are influenced by many factors, including your age, sex, family history, and maturity. Limb deformities are when one or more long bones have a different length or angle from what is typical for your age. A limb length discrepancy is a difference in length between two limbs on either side. There are many reasons a limb length discrepancy can occur. The growth rate may be naturally different on your left and right sides, a congenital condition like hemimelia, where one bone in particular does not develop correctly, or as a result of injury or infection in the growth plate. Like two cars going slightly different speeds, the difference between your two long bones may start out small, but can grow larger over time if not corrected. In other children, the growth rate may be the same on either side, but one or both of the bones are growing at the wrong angle. This is known as an angular deformity. An angular limb deformity can occur naturally at birth, as a result of a congenital disease condition like rickets, or after injury causes the bone or growth plate to tilt from its normal angle. Limb length discrepancies and angular deformities can affect your mobility, and over time can lead to joint problems or arthritis. Surgery can help protect your joints and correct these limb deformities over time. At Children's Hospital Colorado, we think that since kids' bones are different, your care should be too. Our highly trained surgeons at the Orthopedics Institute use innovative techniques to give specialized care for growing children. To make an appointment with one of our providers, call us at the Children's Hospital Colorado Orthopedics Institute.